Yo, what is up guys? Corvin here, bringing you another video, and today I am bringing you yet another Madden 21 Ultimate Team gameplay. In today's gameplay, we are going to be hopping into the second part of the pack and play video, the gameplay. Wow! Last video I uploaded was about a week ago. That was me opening 600k worth of training variety packs. In today's video, we're going to be hopping into a game with them. Hopefully the games go well. Madden in August is pretty autism.
I am very excited.
We pulled two golden tickets. You obviously saw them on the screen. We pulled Ryan Tannehill, DK Megatron. You guys see the offense. Here's a look at the defense. I went over the team and abilities in the last video, so if you missed it, make sure to check that out. Give me one more extra view. Let's hop into the gameplay, boys. Okay, here's a look at his team. It is absolutely terrible. Let's freaking go. Here's our beautiful top three. Oh my god, let's freaking go. This is gonna be my first game of Madden in probably 3 weeks.
Stupid!
Okay. I'm setting a blitz here.
Great success!
DK Metcalf, god damn, that wasn't that impressive. He threw directly at me, but let's freaking go. The best player in the league because he's a Seahawk.
Do me a favor, shut the fuck up.
Go Dak. Stop and go.
Ooh.
What? I'm onsiding it. No chance. Please get it.
Nope.
Oh my god. I'm on the line. Okay, thank god he was blind and didn't see his tight end there. Nope. Oh my god, DK Metcalf. Oh my god, click on. Damn it! Ah, there were two people there.
Yeah.
Okay. Gonna be looking for... Okay, Dreo. I literally can't not take that. See, if this is a cover two, then... It's fine. I'm gonna throw the wide open dot. This is a cover three. Chad Johnson's gonna be wide open, or I'm looking for Cooper Kupp over the middle. Yeah, Chad Johnson. He dropped it?
Yeah.
You bum.
They ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine.
Okay. Gonna be looking for Andre Johnson here, or Dree Archer.
That!
I have to. Dree Archer into the end zone. There we freaking go, baby. Okay, I gotta make up for that time. Ooh! Oh my god, Dak Prescott. I can't speak English.
Genesis Eternity Hakuna Matata.
Okay, please. And you didn't even recover. What the fuck? Bring him down. Oh, did he fumble that? I think he fumbled that. Oh my god, that was a beam. Oh no. Tracy Porter. Oh, let's go. Oh my god, destroy him. Oh my god, what a hit, 22. I think that's Casey Hill.
Tim,
wrong. Isn't Casey Hill a singer? That's like the feature on 90210, right? Straight up! DK Metcalf's third pick, 99-yard pick six to the house. Oh, let's go. We definitely got that.
Yeah.
I don't care what coverage he's in. I am throwing a beam to Chad Johnson. I'm mad. I'm sending a blitz.
Great success.
EA Sports. It's in the game.
Please. Oh, what? All right. Aw, oh, damn it. Good play. Bow! He's throwing a pick six on this play. Damn it. God. That's 100% a touch. Or not. Bow! Damn it! Damn it! Bet! Dree Archer is gone.
No.
Damn it! As simple as that. Beam! I'm doing a Madden 20 classic. A rollout corner. He ran match. Not fair. At all. This is a touchdown. Hike before the two. It's match. Beam. They're looking for Darren Waller on this baby zig route. Damn it, I got sacked.
Well, no fucking shit.
What the fuck? Holy shit. What was that coverage? I don't care. I fell. What the fuck? He playmakered him. I thought I was playing a bomb. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God, bro. No chance! What the f***? Nothing gets open here. Chad Johnson is wide open. I think this is a match right here. I can't tell, though. Oh my God.
Use your common sense!
Okay, I'm gonna run the ball here. Something I did not do at all in the first half. Are you f***? I'm done running the ball. Okay. Please. Thank you. At least we got that first down. I want to throw this crosser. Okay. Oh my God. Bro. Ah. Please, there we go. Good beam there. The rollout corner. Okay, take off. Take off, Taysom Hill. There we go. Good gain of 11 there. There we go. Please cut up field. Thank you. Let's freaking go, Dree Archer. Finally score. And I am terrible at onside kicks. Damn it! Oh my God, my user is fucking ass right now.
Well, duh.
Oh my God, DJ. You got up for that. Let's freaking go, DJ. He flew for that. He soared for that. Ka-ka!
It's not the season.
Crosser. There we go. Okay, I'm running it to the far side. Click on. Okay, bet. There we go. Looks like man. On him one time. Why is he so open? Oh, he was gonna throw that. I know he was. Oh my god, who on earth was that? Mean Joe Green, god damn, calm down.
Okay.
Oh, oh, oh my god. I thought I was gonna get a fifth pick. Yeah, there was just no chance you were gonna have time there. Let's freaking go, DeQuell Jackson. No, damn it. Beam. Let's freaking go, Lin Swan. There we go. That's a beam right there. I'm throwing it. Beam. Let's freaking go, baby. Let's hop into one more game. We played well and terribly at the same time. Oh,
so we in Miami. Would you love Mr. Jones? With 100 bitches that's down, ready to fuck. Yeah, see, we in Miami, we just left Mr. Jones. With 100 bitches that's down, ready to fuck. She said she wanna be about 10, now I'm like, your ass ain't fat enough. Before you get that, you better go get a tummy tuck. She like, Bobby, can you give me 5500? I ain't giving you shit unless you suckin' all of us. She went upstairs and gave my little homie something pussy. Fuck around, I got sprung. She came out the room like popping my ass. Her, she just put up with my word. Damn, you worry about the wrong thing, that's bad work. It's about the cash first. When you down, we roll up that shower, break it down in the bag, girl. If I say that you mine, I mean that you ours. You can't put me first, that's backwards. Say we in Miami, we just left Mr. Jones. With 100 bitches that's down, ready to fuck. She said she wanna be about 10, now I'm like, your ass ain't fat enough. Before you get that, you better go get a tummy tuck. She like, Bobby, can you give me 5500? I ain't giving you shit unless you suckin' all of us. She went upstairs and gave my little homie some pussy. The little nigga fuck around, I got sprung.
We in Sky Emery, go all the way up. Got 100 bitches in the vip, ready to go fuck. Bitch can't wear no panties on, got dope in my car. Take a visit to the jeweler, drop a big bag on a bitch drip. Yeah. Top of the penthouse, a personal shopper, bringing 5 threads, can't find it in the store. My bitch gon' step on a bitch with Dior. Smoking out the pound, drink out the bottle. Mermaid, pussy taste like some water. Jimmy Choo Choo, Manolo Blahnik. Cop a new jewels just for the fun. Now the number two, short of the run. Back to plastic, then she flat up alone. Got a smash, she's every day like a gold. $1 million trip got me on the moon. I be taking shit down like a Tacoma. A lot of solitaries, clean up the drone. Change the temperature when I walk on the road. Take the baddest bitches, I miss a John. Take the baddest bitches, I miss a John. Take the baddest bitches, I miss a John. So we in Miami, we just left Mr. Jones. With 100 bitches that's down, ready to fuck. She say she wanna be the bartender. I'm like, your ass ain't fat enough. Before you get that, you better get it, tell me tough. Say we in Miami, we just left Mr. Jones. With 100 bitches that's down, ready to fuck. She say she wanna be the bartender. I'm like, your ass ain't fat enough. Before you get that, you better go get it, tell me tough. She like, Bobby, can you give me 5500? I ain't giving you shit unless you suckin' all of us. She went upstairs and gave my little homie some pussy. The little nigga fuck around, I got sprung.